Hello, this is the MovieChain, and today we will continue the story about the decentralized blockchain platform called BridgeX Network. To be more precise, we will tell you what problems the developers are going to solve and consider the details of the ICO. If you think about it, lending is nothing more than a redistribution of money from those who have them to those who need them at a given time. Usually, rich people simply make deposits in banks where upon the institution issues them to someone other with the condition of returning this amount and paying a commission for their use. At the same time, the bank takes full responsibility for the risk because it gave these assets to a third party. At first glance, the system is as simple as possible, but in this simplicity, the problem of modern lending lies. The fact is that banks are in fact monopolies in the extension of loans. The whole population usually goes first to the bank in order to take out a loan. In this regard, banks have the privilege of processing such appeals and their artificial restraints. There is someone who, in the opinion of the bank, is at risk and will not be able to return money on time, is not entitled to receive it, and such decisions are made every day. Thanks to developers, the BridgeX Network platform lending takes on a new form, and the possibility to get money to improve its situation will appear to anyone. At the same time, the interest rate will actually disappear from the terminology turnover, since blockchain transactions require only payment of the commission for the transactions themselves. And finally, territorial lending services will lose their eliminations, due to which it will be possible to use them even in the most remote corners of the planet. The platform tokens are called BXN and will be released on the Ethereum network in ERC20 format. For holders on the BridgeX Network tokens, there are discounts for the use of coins. It's possible to purchase tokens during the ICO and as well as for daily active use of the BridgeX Network platform, for attracting new users to the BridgeX Network, for social activities. A total number of tokens is 1 billion. During the ICO, only 300 million of tokens will be sold. Hard cap is 18,000 Ethereum. Once again, blockchain technology proves its flexibility and versatility. An accepted decision on interaction with the global financial system can bear fruit in the very near future. On the other hand, the lending available to everyone is a huge chance for success because such services are used by a huge number of people around the world. However, you must understand and take responsibility for the decision to invest in this project. If you liked the video, be sure to put like below and subscribe to our channel so as not to miss the latest reviews.